Oh wait, I didn't start something. Give me one sec. Let's try that a second time. Alright. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, that was my main concern, was like, I'm not gonna be able to control my character. Like, there was just so many times where like, I'm on a ledge or I was on a gate, and I didn't grab it, and I didn't understand why I wasn't grabbing the ledge or gate. And that's, I don't know, it's very frustrating to me. Destroy this guy? Yo, easy peasy. Oh, wow. Very surprised that happened. Thought I had that. Oh, I'm not charging. Super Mario 64? I might try out 64. Like, I don't know. I think the controls are better in 64 than Sunshine. Oh, didn't get the full charge. Or my dash. Yo, double jump? Are you serious? The surprise controls are the major complaint? Yeah, nah. Yeah, controls are the main problem I had with the game. Cause like, you know, a speedrun for me, it's all about how it feels as I'm pressing the buttons, you know? And like, with Sunshine, I don't know. There's a lot of times where, like, I'm attempting to do something and it's not coming out how I think it should based off of the buttons I'm pressing. Which, you know, that's never a good feeling. I should be able to press the buttons and the character performs exactly what I think he's going to perform. It might change if I have more experience with the game. I might get used to, like, the quirks. That really didn't grab it? Ugh. Oh, I didn't think I was gonna make it, but I did. That's not good. I'm not used to it being sunny. Alright, what kind of sponge are we gonna get? Are we gonna get a good sponge? Alright, Tenth Doctor tends to grasp control concepts fairly quickly. It takes a long time to master anything, if mastery comes at all. Doomsday says, I agree with Finks about the controls being better in 64. Yeah. I mean, you know, having good mastery of controls is definitely a very good thing. Yo, can you be nice? Oh wow, he's nice! I didn't expect that. Okay, we got a good sponge. Nice! We got a really good sponge. I messed up that last shot though. Like, there were two times where I didn't get a dash out where I was attempting to dash. Yeah, we're gonna save 2.4 seconds. I mean, we're still behind by 3, but, you know, let's work it. You know, get as much time as we can. You know, Doomsday says, I've gotta hand it to 3D World, the controls were tight. Yeah, the controls are very tight in that game. I mean, to be fair, it's a lot easier to have tight controls and an easy camera and more linear games like Galaxy 2 and 3D World. Oh, oops, I'm pressing the wrong buttons. It's like, are you coming out today, Dr. Light? Yo, if there's a game that has tight controls, it's Mega Man, I'll tell you what. Ugh. Did not get the dash I was looking for. Like, I highly doubt I'll ever find another game outside of the Mega Man franchise that is, like, as good of a speedrun game as Mega Man X2 is. Like, it's a shame the game doesn't have, like, the widest audience in the world, but my goodness, man. Just the way the game flows. It's just perfect. Oh man, I messed that all up. Didn't grab the wall there. I fell down. That was not part of the plan. Oh, it didn't hit me. Oh, lost my jump somewhere. Ugh, I jumped a little too far, because yeah, I lost my jump and then I just started pressing everything wrong. Yo, have fun, yo. I will always have fun playing Mega Man X2. Like, there's no worries about that. Ah, I dashed a little too late. Ah, I didn't have to reposition again, but I tried. I was scared. Yo, he took so long to come out, man. Get juked. I completely missed. Dude. Yo, Gator's trolling me so hard today. He's probably upset that I haven't been playing X2 as of late. Oh, that was bad. Rest in peace, run, yo. I know, right? Like, he keeps, like, completely avoiding me. Hey, he just takes, like, so long, and then he pops out really late. And I ran out of strike shot. Yo, oh man, that was pretty bad. Oh well, let's try that again. You're 47 gate. Oops, I forgot to charge. It could have been worse. I just need that one extra shot. Yeah, 119 with, like, doing the boss wrong? That's not too bad. Let's go, Sponge. Me and you. Yup, messed that up. I almost had it. You got bored with the extra shines? I thought you stopped that already. I guess not. Oh, where's my dash, dude? Alright. Yo, let's get another one of those golden sponges, man. I mean, I didn't get gold, but like, the sponge was amazing. Like, how nice he was. That's not being a nice sponge. That's not being a nice sponge at all. Oh, well, he's not the worst. It's just not nice. Not too big a time loss. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. I mean, you know, he raged and, you know, was using the strike chain. So the fact that we only lost 1.6 seconds is pretty good. It means we took the stage really well. I mean, it wasn't like first try log or anything, but it was still pretty good for the most part. Yo, with the host? RVA Forge is hosting me, oh snap. Yo, thanks for the host, guys. Yo, if I can get this trick real quick. Yeah, there we go. Yo, RVA Forge, what were y'all playing today? Oh yeah, Smash Brothers. Can't really be anything else. Yo, how'd the tournament go? Yo, shout out to RVA Forge. Yo, got to. Yeah, that's the Anvil tournament up in Richmond. Oh, oops, didn't use my charge shot there. Should have, didn't. Yo, being distracted OP. But nah, I got this. Now we're still doing decently alright. Alright, hold right. Damage boost through the spikes. Oh, ouch. RVA Forge saying, Lamal, we just started hosting you. Yo, good stuff. Alright, so normally dying there's really bad, but I mean, it's whatever. Like, we literally just got the checkpoint because we went right first, so I'll run with it so we can, like, get a run going. Didn't do that, right? You would throw it. Yo, I'm not getting this wall jump. Alright. Or is that jump good? Eh, good enough. Alright. Damage boost through the spikes? You kinda have to damage through the spikes, Sense Doctor. What do you mean? I mean, we didn't damage through on the second way. That was just bad luck there. Aw, man. I was gonna be so happy if I was gonna get the perfect Gator, but it didn't happen. Yo, two cycle. I will take a two cycle gator, dude. That is a 3-frame window. It is a 3-frame window to continually hit him like that. It is super tight timing. So the fact that I was able to do that so many times in a row, I am very, very happy about that. Yo, we'd be so much further ahead if I didn't accidentally walk onto that spike. Alright. So yeah, Stag's up next. I've been doing pretty decently on Stag as of late. Should be fine. Did I instill save time? Yo, that is Gator, man. If you can two cycle Gator, you save a lot of time. And the fact that because obviously it's better to get the single cycle, but to get the 3 frame literally every hit is kind of ridiculous. But we were really lucky because when he went down, he instantly attacked and instantly came back up. Is 1 frame links but hates 3 frame window? What you talking about? There's 1 frame link that I ever did in like a fighting game, and that was Sakura's light kick in Street Fighter 4, and it was not a very consistent combo for me. Like, back when I played the game, oh man, I messed that up. Oh, messed that up really hard. I don't normally ever mess that up. I guess I was too focused on talking about Sakura. Well, there goes all that time I just saved. Well, let's try that again. I don't ever die there. Yeah, I don't need that. Let's just focus on this. Let's not die. Yeah, it's because I didn't get my dash out, dude. I don't know where my dash was at. Oh, oops. That was a little slow. Alright. Yeah, 1-frame links are stupid, man. You can take my word for it. Oh my goodness. Alright. Oh man. I'm getting pretty bad luck on these spawns. Alright. Yo, I'm only like, let's see. I'm like 15 seconds slow. New says it's not a 3-frame window, it's a 5-frame? Oh, is it? I was told it was a 3-frame window. Yeah, I thought it was just incredible that told me that. Oh man. Yo, Stag, play nice. Yeah, that's how you do it. That's how you do it, buddy. A really good Stag. Normally goes pretty bad. I'm a fighting game player. Yo, it's been a while. Oh, the first hit is 3 frames and every other one is 5? Oh, okay. That makes sense. That would explain how that misunderstanding could happen. Yeah, is it really 5 frames? That's such a huge window. It feels so much tighter than that. But I guess it's just because of, like, the, delay of the, hookshot. Because it's not like you press the button and you hit him on that frame. Oh, messed that up. Safety block, you the one! I love that block. I love that block so much. Alright. I haven't played Smash in like a year. It hasn't been that long, man. It has been a while, though. Like, I think the last Smash tournament I played in was like... I'm trying to think. Oh, messed that up. Oh, where's my dash at? It's October now. Man, was it like June? It's been a while. It's definitely been a while. I don't think I went to one in August. I didn't get the... Didn't get the proper hits there. Did not get the proper hits I was looking for. Arcadian? I didn't go to the fall Arcadian. I wanted to go. But I didn't realize what time it was, so I completely missed it. Like, not like SmashCon, but like, I like literally didn't even sign up to the fall Arcadian. What you doing, guy? I'm not gonna get out of that. Yeah, nah. I thought he was using a different attack. Oh. Again, like, I keep thinking he's about to use the, whatchamacallit? Like, I thought when he was doing that pose, he was going to send out the, tail. And, you know, do the wrap around me attack. But no, I was doing the pull in one, so I wasn't trying to, like, juke out of it. And by then, yeah, no, I was way too late. Move my splits up? What's wrong with my splits? Oh, it doesn't show the possible time save. That's weird. Why are my splits lower than normal? Alright, let's do snail. You know, saving time on Centipede, that never happens. Yeah, I'll get to that when, like... Huh. Ugh, I barely made that! I didn't get the sixth jump, dude! I don't know where my jump went, but whatever. Whatever. Work with what you got. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. Oh man, that threw me off. Yo, excuse you guys. Ugh. No, please, no. Please, no. Not like this. Not like this. Oh, they tried to knock me into that bottom blast zone, dude. Have a good, clean boss fight, man. Good, clean boss fight. Alright. Oh, he went straight up, dude. That's really bad luck. Yo, would you stop being lame, man? Why did he do that? goodness. I was supposed to save so much time, and now I'm not saving any time. It's quite the opposite of what I wanted. I was gonna save so much time. Didn't just get hit. Nah, you went straight up into the air inside of the shell. Couldn't hit him. My time save. I was gonna save time, not lose time. Oh well. Let's get a good ostrich going. I mean, we know what to do. I don't remember what my ostrich was on the 4359 split. Like, I remember the 4402, but 4359, I don't know if, like, this was my gold ostrich. If it was, like, well, then rest in peace. The best thing I can do is, like, lose maybe half a second. Because, like, that was... It was just too good, man. I really gotta focus here or I'll mess up. Oh, am I dead? Not quite. I always press the wrong direction for the steel blade. It wasn't my gold ostrich, it was my bike crash ostrich? Perfect! That's what I need to save time. Oh man, I was trying to just get a charge, but it went straight into the shot and lagged me. I thought it would be good, but nah, I pressed it too late. I thought I was still pressing it during the, like, transition of the gate. Do you know if you looked at your possible time save? Oh, you're right! I didn't look at that. Yo, come over here, guy. Well, that was easy. Alright, we back in there. We back in there. Ha, new gold. What? But that was not perfect. That was not perfect. Cause like, I've yet to get like, the perfect off both ramps, plus oh, I didn't save the gold! I didn't save my last gold, that's what it was. I like, rage quit out, and I forgot to save it. Oopsie doopsies. Gotta love that increased lag I keep doing. Too high. Gold by a second? Yo. We take all golds, man. We take all golds here. No golds left behind. Oh, this slip jump's so hard, dude. I have practiced that so much, and I still just don't get it consistent enough, man. I lose my dash there so frequently. Well, at least I'm consistent. Good thing your crab is trash, yo. Crab is trash, you're not wrong. Alright, let's try to have a good crab. It's really not that hard to do. It's really not. Oh, wow. Messed that up. Positioning OP. Yo, you don't have to hit me, guy. Like, imagine not hitting me. Yo, why'd you jump over there? You were right next to me. You almost had it. Yo, you are messing it all up, my friends. Oh, why are you walking? You're supposed to run towards me. Yes, like that. Let it go. Yeah, nah, that was one of those bad crabs. Cause like, sometimes like he'll just come towards me, and then when he's under me he'll jump, and then other times he's like, eh, I see you're away from me, but I'm okay with that. That doesn't bother me personally. Consistently bad, yo. Got to. Alright, let's do Moth. At this rate I'm going to choke at Sigma? Yo, nah. I mean, yeah, we haven't practiced our Shoryukens in a while, but we'll be alright. Yo, leave me alone, Doomsday. I have multifaceted needs that Bubble Crab needs to, like, understand. Where's my jump at? Alright, so that'll give us Crash. And then we'll, what? Burn? Yeah, we can burn. I haven't ever run out of burn. I didn't exactly do that at the right time. Oh, wow. I didn't. Oh, nope. That's not the right one. That's not the right one. Oh, missed it. Not the worst. Oh, he jumped. Oh, man, that lag, dude. I couldn't shoot anything. Oh, that was pretty bad. Pretty bad. Didn't get him. There. There's my fire. One fire, please. Alright, we in there. I've literally choked at Sigma the past 5 times I got there. Yo, but that was only the past 5 times. What about the 6th time when I do it? Alright, this is, so far, this is a really good mob fight. Oh, why did I not hit him there? Alright, we lost the tiniest bit of time, but overall, we should be good. Yeah, my second shot didn't come out. I had to shoot him 3 times. Alright. To the point where I'd be more surprised if you choked before Sigma? Well, that's cool in a way, I guess. Alright, let's go to, let's refill our, sub-tanks. Or, well, for the first time, really. Alright, time to be good. One good coming up. Time to do violin. Violin's scary. Yeah, it's not that bad. Oh, I messed that all up. I sure did. I did not get my jump, dude. And then I didn't see the things to like work off of them. Well, that's lost time. That works. I don't need this charge. That wasn't on purpose. Oh wait, I don't need that. I need bubbles. I need bubbles! The possible time saves 52 seconds? That can't be right. I'm not that bad. Like game over at violin on the PB? Nah, I don't think so. I don't think so. Yeah, there's no way the possible time saves 52. It's busted. Points of sunshine? Eh, I just didn't understand how the saving worked. Alright, surges, we got this. Yep, that was one late. The possible save here is 8.2. That sounds about right. Oh, I'm not charging at all. Silly me. Like it hit, but I don't think I dealt the damage. I might have. Either way, that went pretty fast. I'm so glad one of those hit. Neither hit. Well, that's that fight. I can't even beat Doomsday and Sunshine? Nah. Yeah, that was a pretty bad game. I decided to try to do that trick. It didn't pan out. You know, losing one race doesn't mean I can't beat someone in a game. Unless they beat me by, like, the world record time, then, like, obviously. I'm not gonna beat them anytime soon. Not in this century. Yeah, I've never raced against a world record holder. Didn't get my dash. Yo, do you mind getting off of my head? Thank you. Ugh, I almost died. That would have been bad. That would have been super bad. Didn't mean to do that. I wasn't close enough. Pressing the wrong buttons now. Yo, don't think about it, Vinx, just do it. Yeah, that's my slowest neon jump in a while. I'm normally pretty good at that. Yo, the possible time save for Agile is 2 seconds. I'm gonna lose so much time. I must have been so good at this stage on my PB. I must have been so good, dude. Oh, man. Yo, they were messing me up, dude. Oh, I don't want this charge, dude. Can I sure you can while I have this? This is bad. I didn't mean to do that. Yes, I can. Okay, it's all good. I'm technically green. Technically green. Oh man. I got bodied in that last section though. We can still PB. It is still possible to PB. It is not impossible. It's just gonna be hard. But like honestly, I don't even want to PB. I want to beat Sigma. If I can at least beat Sigma, I'll be happy. And I mean like with a Shoryuken. That's what I mean. Alright. Yeah, I didn't try to buffer the input. Last time I fought Stag, I tried to buffer the Shoryuken, and it went very terribly. Instead, I'll just show you when the music stops. I'm generally fast enough. Can't mess up on anything though? Yeah, I know, right? Actually, no, I think I messed up in my PB. Ugh! Oh my goodness, dude. Oh, that's not good. Ah, don't teleport, dude. Well, that was already pretty bad. Messed up the Shoryu on Centipede. That's, because I keep getting so close to him so I can try to get the one hit, and I'm not getting the one hit Shoryu, and I don't know what it is I'm doing wrong, because it looks perfect to me. Oh wow, I lost my jump in the health drop. Oh man, I specifically decided to do a top section, you know, save some time. With these health things I'm grabbing, Like, because it's not the sub-tank, like, I actually, like, lose frames, kinda sorta. So yeah, it's, mucking me up. Oh, at least I beat Moth. Yo, if Bubble Crab's chill, Snail's chill, and Gator's chill, we can still PB. They just all gotta be chill. That's all they gotta do, man. And it would be beneficial if, Sponge doesn't strike chain. We can still PB. Oh, man. I tried to not get bopped. But yeah, nah, he jumped and it messed me all up. Oh, why do you have to jump? Like, I pulled back after the jump, but like, I don't know his movement so well that like, I could just literally then take advantage of the fact that I avoided the jump. Because it's a 1 out of 20 chance. It's a 1 out of 20 chance that he'll jump at start, and he jumped at start, so it was bad luck. That's the thing I have the least practice on. So yeah, now that he's done that, yeah, we probably can't PB. Probably can't. Not after Bubble Crab. Yeah, if all the RNG had been good and I didn't mess up, we would have been fine because I messed up in my PB. I did mess up. Like, I messed up on Ostrich, dude. But yeah, no, Bubble Crab decided he didn't like me. Stupid Bubble Crab. Well, Snail RNG is solid. That's nice. But yeah, I still have to do Ostrich and I have to do Gator. Ugh. Because it takes so much time, just their intros and explosions, man. Ah, I didn't get my dash. One day, man. One day I'll get that. That day is not today. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. Alright, so we super lost, dude. We super lost. Whatever. Does this deal damage to him? One damage, two, oh, okay, it's like that. Yeah, goodbye, PB. Jab, Shoryu, oh my goodness. I Shoryu'd right in front of him. Didn't get the full damage, man. I didn't get the full damage on Gator. And then, like, I Shoryu'd again, like, right in front of him, and I went just over his head. And yo, I cannot jump to save my life, man. Oh, gosh darn it, dude. I mean, that's what I was saying, though. Like, it's completely up to having good RNG and not messing things up. Oh yeah, I don't have full HP. What am I doing? I'm trying to show you with like less than full HP. I'm a genius. To be fair, the biggest reason for all the Sigma fail is because of boss rush. Yeah, my boss rush has been really trashy for the longest time. I've been meaning to practice it for a while. I just haven't gotten around to it. Alright, so we literally can't PB anymore. That's literally impossible. There's no way. Cause like, yeah, the most time we can save is 12 seconds. We're behind by 1 minute and 3. Oh, that's bad. That's really bad. Oh, wow! Dude, man. That's ridiculous. Ridiculous! Oh my goodness. Why was I lagging so bad? Like, nothing crazy was going on. That part up. Yo, I'm just losing so many dashes. No idea where all my dashes are going. Yeah, that's so weird. Why am I lagging so bad? I don't understand. Oh, fail sure you. Why is the game lagging, dude? Why am I lagging so bad at this spot? There's no reason to lag here. Oh, oops. Messed that all up. Oh, that was so weird, man. Like, I couldn't see where I was when I was hitting those blocks. Said choke at Sigma. I have to get to Sigma first. Dude, that was so strange. Like, it's one thing for me to, like, just miss the block, but, like, I just couldn't even, like, time it. It must have been the sirens. No, I always set off the sirens. I don't know. Alright, let's at least body Sigma. Let's at least body Sigma. That would be nice. Oh, that's not good. Do I have any HP? Oh, not enough after that. Yo, rip. Yeah, now I'm done. I'm done. All done. We're not beating Sigma, yo. I've been doing so bad at the boss rush, dude. Yeah, no. Before I do my next X2, next time I play X2, I'm going to practice the boss rush beforehand, because it's getting ridiculous, man. Like, my performance is just really, really low. I don't know why. Like, I PB'd, like 2 weeks ago or something. So, I don't know. For some reason, I just suddenly got really bad at Sigma and Boss Rush. But yo, that's gonna be end for the stream, because there's only like 26 minutes left. So I'm gonna go ahead and find somebody to host. I'll be streaming again tomorrow. I'll probably be doing I Wanna Be the Guy tomorrow. Hopefully we can finish that off soon. That would be nice. Alright, who's streaming today? We got a few people. I'm thinking... Yo, the Cliffy? He's playing Super Mario 64? Is he, like, speedrunning? Or is it just, like... Oh, no, he's just playing it. Alright, I don't care. Let's host, BGG. But, yo, I will see you guys next time. It was fun. Thanks for coming by. The sunshine race apparently, you know, unfortunately didn't go very well, but, you know, practice makes perfect, that's for sure. But, yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Thank you.
It's not because, I mean, I put myself up to it, but it was an incentive from a previous event and it was met. And so I gotta run FFX2 until sometime. It's my favorite fruit. I don't really like fruit that much. I'm not overly